What did you do that for?
What the hell are you whining about?
You wrecked my ant farm! I know it was you! You always hated it like that.
I really don't care what happened to your stupid bug village, and I didn't touch it, okay?
Get off!
Come here!
Can you two keep it down up there?
Look, I didn't touch it! Oh yeah, right, I'm sure it just fell over on its own.
Maybe it did.
No! Ryan gave me that!
You went out with him for 3 days!
That's it, you two! You both can clean the barn!
Your father's going to be back in a little while, and I expect it to be spotless by the time he arrives.
How can it be spotless? It's a barn.
Look, I'm sorry, okay? Hey, come look at this.
Look, I really don't care what you found. Let's just get this done before Dad gets back, or Mom will flip. And you can bet she won't let me go into the city for my friend's party tonight.
No, seriously, come look at this.
What the?
Where do you think they all came from?
Diana?
It's just a bug's nest. Let's just clean what we were told to clean and leave that thing for Dad to worry about. Great. Dad's back and we're not even done.
Ugh.
Mom, there's a bug's nest in the barn.
Shut it. I want to go out tonight, and I'm not spending any more time cleaning that barn.
Another bug's nest. I'll be sure to tell your father.
Did you two, put the rakes back when you were down in there?
Well, it kinda...
What about the barn doors? Did you close them when you left?
Uh-huh.
And... Carl?
What is that mud on your shoes?
I'm just gonna go get ready.
Oh, no you don't.
Thanks to you, I'm not gonna make it out tonight. I hope you're happy.
Thank you.